just know who Vander is? Because I heard this is the place that Vander built.
He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever.
Pretty good. Just got back to the hotel, obviously. Had the DMR in the 1200. It was pretty good. We were in lane one and just wanted to stay there, and that's what we did. And Juan ran a great leg. Nick ran a great leg. You'll hear more about that later. Spencer went out there, left it all out there. That's all I can ask for, man.
Yeah.
We move forward.
That's true.
Hey, DMR went really well. I think we're looking pretty fast, and you know, I think the OBC, they're going to have something
waiting for them.
What are we doing out here, Nick?
Fresh air, sipping some coffee and getting on with our day.
A club is the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast and not so slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance now. Take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, but mind me, say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead.
In my room, now my bed sheets smell like you. Baby, discovering something.
All right, we're out here doing a nice little cool down. We got Andrew Payton, finished his heat in 412, came out with the win.
409.
Oh, sorry, that was me. 409.
Yeah.
Tell us about it.
Yeah, it was good. I took the lead and yeah, I just didn't want a stupid tactical race, you know, so I took it. I thought I was going faster than I was, but my legs were hurting the field last night. And yeah, A-State guy, Lee, Tennessee guy, made a good fight. That's all I can ask for.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yeah, just tell us how that mile went for you, Nick.
Yeah, it went pretty good. Came out with the win, the 412. Felt really good, felt smooth. Probably think I would have gone a little faster if I was in a bit of a quicker heat.
Yeah, you guys should have seen this man after the race. He was like he finished the walk in the park.
Here it's Mr. McPhee. Take us through this weekend, man.
Last night, 5K, 14:43 with a 14-second personal best.
Let's go.
I'll take that. Came back this afternoon the next day. Ran the mile. Not a bad race, not a good race. Happy I stayed on my feet. Could have died, but it didn't.
Let's go.
And ended well.
Yes, sir.
I'm in love with this thing called me. Push and pull like a magnet.